keep your X on the left and move the minus 3 to the right, make it plus 3. Negative 1 plus 3 is a positive 2.